Hey, it's Nick here. Welcome to this video. Now, I'm excited today to show you VidCloud. This is a brand new video hosting and marketing software that's going live today. And this software basically gives you the ability to create videos that you can embed around the internet. You can upload your own videos to this system. And then it's going to allow you to use those videos on membership websites, on sales pages, for both you and your clients. So there's a number of features in here, such as the marketing features that I want to show you today. So first of all, click Add Campaign to use the software, then name your campaign. So it might be, for example, review video. If I was doing a review video, I click Next Step. I then upload a video of mine. So I can look through and I can then upload a video of my choice. I'm gonna upload a short video here today. I'll just upload this video, for example. This was a really quick video that I made. And then from there, this has been uploaded. From there, you can click the Next Step. And then it'll then show you a preview of this video. So this video here is the one that's playing right now. This was a video that I was making for a developer of mine. And then you've got a number of options. Now, if this was a sales video, you might want to add a thumbnail. You could upload a thumbnail from your computer, or you can even make a GIF, which will show over top of this as it plays. So this GIF right here, I could create a GIF, and that GIF will actually show over the video as a preview, as you can see here, while this play button is available. I can go down, I can add images over top if I wanted to. I could actually create my own images here and add them. Or I can click on Next Step if I'm ready to continue on to the next step. From there, we have a number of different play buttons that we can choose from. So you can see these different play buttons. We can even choose from a range of different animations as well for these different buttons. And this will obviously get more attention to your particular video. We can then choose the transparency if we want any transparency at all. And then from there, we can choose the color if we wanted to as well, the shade. Down from there, we can add, if we wanted to, a button overlay. We can add a opt-in overlay. We can add a redirect. We can choose just to have nothing there. We can also choose, if we wanted to integrate an autoresponder to capture leads within this video as well. From there, we click Next Step. It'll then take us to our metadata. If you want to add, you know, metadata so it can be ranked in the Google algorithm and they can find your video, you can do that. You can add a header script here as well if you have any tracking code or any retargeting code or anything like that. And then here you've got a range of different templates you can choose from as well, video landing templates, which you can customize within this setting over down here. I'll show you it in a bit. Then you click save and you're done. Now you can actually grab your embed code. You can go to this test campaign, for example, you can copy and you can grab this embed code here, copy it into any of your pages in ClickFunnels or whichever system you're using, Igloo. And then from there, you can use that. Now you've also got a number of options on the side here. You've got video templates. These are templates that you can use to choose from to create landing pages. And these are templates that you can insert your video into. You've got a playlist feature here, so you can actually create playlists within the software as well. And you've also got here a way of managing your storage. So if you wanted to, you could actually connect up your own Amazon S3 account if you want to continue to have ownership over your videos so they're not in someone else's S3 account, they're in yours. You can view your autoresponder here, and any leads you capture can also be retained as backups in the system, so you can export those leads in future if you want to. Now obviously you can use this system with your clients as well. And it's a really quick and easy to use video hosting and marketing system that you'll be able to use right away in your business and for clients as well. So go down below if you'd like more information. Hopefully this has given you a good overview of what the software is, how it works, and how you can use it. Thanks for listening. This is Sam Becker, and I'll talk to you soon. See you later.